Hey, what is up everyone, this is Super Mask, welcome back to another episode of Doom for the Xbox One. Sorry. Where do I have to go? Up there? Okay. And I need more ammo as well. Hello. I don't know if I'm supposed to jump up there, but... Right, cool. Ah. There's just so many of them. Wrong way. Oh, punched his head off. Jesus. Just keep on coming. No. Fuck you. Is this the whole objective of the game? Kill enemies in a really brutal way. Oh, snap his neck. Oh God. Get off. Oh, Jesus. Wow. game gets more brutal as it goes along. Okay.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Huh.
God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if he hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we completed the 7-day period. Now we can achieve greatness for all sides of hope.
That guy kept talking, but I didn't want to hear it because it didn't sound really important. Broken free from your prison, pitting against evil, the cycle begins anew. Achievement unlocked, EMM1. Complete the first mission of the campaign. Huh. Know your enemy. Huh?
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Challenge is too far. Kill two of the possessed with one trigger pull from the shotgun. Fauci is supposed to perform 5 different glory kills on the possessed. Find 3 secrets. Okay.
Meeting offline. All entrances not operational.
All you got. I'm still just getting started.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational. Main power offline. All entrances non-operational. Main power online.
I believe in honesty, especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
That looks so real. It was brilliant. And I don't know who that was. I don't know if she's a good guy or a bad guy, but we'll have to find out later on. I was expecting an elevator, but never mind. This will do. Right into the wall.
I believe in honesty. Especially in what will be your final moments in this
Well,
and what will be your final?
Jesus. How does it stand like that?
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Look at them, I got a little pistol and they have big guns. What service is this? Oh, we're playing football now, eh? You need to kill the others. Would you just die?
Demand presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Okay, I think we're gonna stop there for now. And that's it for this episode of Doom. If you liked the video, remember to like, comment, subscribe for more videos and for more Doom. And until then, see you later.
Please enjoy.
Get down and stay down.